movie here again. This is Jack Brown. And I think we'll almost finish. We'll get into the end of this here. I just have to make it to my ship.
What's our destination?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
Returned to Gaspar in search of one of Nefarious' jetpacks. Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
force door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy? Try not to be offended by that.
padlock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads. Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a narrower pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army! And you'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I can contribute to the good of all dark time. Say, if you can collect a new ten of half of the springs, I'll give you this jetpack. You got one. Nice work.
I do for you, pal.
Yeah. you what? I actually have top secret Trek Industries info packs. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. At least his commute got easier.
We should return to Gaspar and attempt to acquire.
Zircon is dead.